U.S. allies set to evacuate Syrian aid workers from southwest Washington, AP, U.S. Officials say the United States is finalizing plans to evacuate several hundred Syrian civil defense workers and their families from southwest Syria as Russian-backed government forces close in on the area. Two officials familiar with the plans said Thursday that the U.S., Britain, and Canada are spearheading the evacuation that would transport members of the White Helmets group to transit camps in neighboring countries. From there, they will be sent to third countries, including Britain, Germany, the Netherlands, and possibly Canada, according to the officials who spoke on condition of anonymity because they were not authorized to publicly discuss the matter. Ad Choice Advertising and Red invented by T's advertisement, the officials, and a member of the White Helmets who is due to be evacuated from Kanitra province, said the operation appears to be imminent as the Syrian army continues to gain ground in its latest offensive. The White Helmets, who have enjoyed backing from the U.S. and other Western nations for years, are likely to be targeted by Syrian forces as they retake control of the southwest, according to the officials. The officials said planning for the evacuation has been taking place for some time, but accelerated after last week's NATO summit in Brussels. "These are hard hours and minutes," the White Helmets volunteer in Kanitra said, speaking on condition of anonymity for fear for his life. "This is the worst day of my life. I hope they rescue us before it is too late." The evacuation is expected to take place from Kanitra, which straddles the frontier with the Israeli-occupied Golan Heights and where the civil defense team is trapped. It is the last sliver of land still outside government control in the region. Since the government offensive began in June, the area along the frontier with the Golan Heights has been the safest in the southwestern region, attracting hundreds of displaced people because it is along the disengagement line with Israel demarcated in 1974 after a war. The Syrian government is unlikely to fire there or carry out airstrikes. Advertisement negotiations are also ongoing to evacuate armed rebels and their families who don't want to accept the return of the rule of Bashar Assad's government to Kanitra, which the rebels have controlled for years. The fighters will be evacuated to the northern part of Syria, where the opposition still holds sway. Except for that sliver of land, the southern tip of the southwestern region lies along the border with Jordan and the Golan Heights and is occupied by an Islamic State-affiliated group. The area is expected to be the target if the next government advances and the civil defense teams don't operate there. The White Helmets are not without controversy. They only operate in opposition-held areas, where government services are almost non-existent and aerial bombings are recurrent. Syrian government supporters accuse them of being politically affiliated with the rebel groups. Russia and the Syrian government have repeatedly accused them of staging chemical attacks in opposition areas, a charge that has never been proven. They have continued to receive U.S. support even as President Donald Trump presses ahead with his plans to withdraw all American forces from Syria as soon as Islamic State forces are routed. In June, the State Department freed up a small portion, $6.6 million out of some $200 million, in frozen funding for Syria stabilization programs to keep the White Helmets operating through the end of this year. In other parts of Syria, where government control has been restored, civil defense volunteers have almost always evacuated to other opposition-controlled areas. It is not clear why this time they will be evacuated out of the country. Advertisement _LD reported from Beirut. By Taboola, by Taboola, sponsored links, sponsored links, promoted links, promoted links. You may like, enjoy, compare. This is the last VPN you are going to need, and it's on sale. Enjoy, compare on Doshapel. Are you afraid of losing your luggage? Don't worry now, Chaplin does. Stamford American International School. 6 tips on moving to your new home in Singapore. Stamford American International School and Babel. Say hello to the app which gets you speaking a new language in just 3 weeks. Bablindo Throne, free online game. This game will change your life. Throne, free online game. Onto Top Man Fun 10 most breathtaking highways of the world. Top Man Funundo.